Travis's mom just got news that her son needs an airway reconstruction surgery called a double-stage laryngotracheoplasty surgery, or double-stage LTP. My daughter Mary had the same surgery 8 weeks ago. Really? How did it go? I was nervous about her pain after surgery, but she got IV medicine for the first 2 days and did really well. That's great. What were the drains like? When she came out of surgery, she had 2 drains, one in her neck and one in her chest. The drains let any fluid and air escape. The chest drain was removed a couple days after surgery, and the neck drain was taken out the 3rd day after surgery. Was there anything after surgery that surprised you? When Mary had her surgery, she had a hard time swallowing her saliva. She needed a lot of suctioning. We had to suction every 10 to 15 minutes. She was drooling and couldn't swallow her spit, so we also suctioned her mouth a lot for the first 2 to 3 days. All of the suctioning reminded us of when she first had her trach placed. Did the suctioning ever get better? Yes, it got better once the drains came out, but we still had to suction more at home while the stent was in place. Did Mary have a stent placed with her surgery? Yes, it made it hard for her to swallow because it was between her trach tube and vocal cords. The stent is in place for about 6 to 8 weeks, and your son may not be able to talk during that time. Mary also had a nasogastric NG tube in her nose to help with feeding until she could safely swallow liquids and food by mouth. She started working with speech therapy the day after surgery. Her swallow slowly improved. By the time we went home, she was able to take small bites of her favorite food, chocolate pudding. The speech therapist said that thicker foods were easier for her to swallow than thin liquids. She tried to drink plain water and that made her cough. The speech therapist said that was aspiration. Even though she made progress, she still went home with the NG tube, so she got enough calories to heal. Travis has a G tube, so we can use that for nutrition. It's been 8 weeks, so Mary got her stent taken out today and we're staying overnight. We're coming back next week to see how everything has healed. It sounds like she's in good hands. Thank you so much for sharing your experience. It was really helpful. Of course, every child is different, so make sure you talk to your care team. I know Travis will do great.